how humans invented good and evil, and may reinvent both. Trial by boiling water was not as bad as it sounded. In medieval Europe, those accused of grave crimes might be ordered to plunge an arm into a bubbling cauldron to retrieve an object. If they were scalded, that was God's way of revealing their guilt. The chance of acquittal would seem to be zero, but 60% of those who underwent this ordeal got off. How come? The answer is that defendants believed in divine judgment. The guilty, convinced that God knew all, confessed to avoid the extra punishment of scolding. The innocent assumed they would be acquitted, so they refused to confess. The priests who prepared the cauldron knew this and did not want to undermine their own authority by condemning someone who might later prove innocent. So they did not heat the water as much as they pretended to.